The soldiers of Alpha Company, 1st Battalion, 169th Aviation Regiment, also known as the Smugglers, are pioneers.
Yeah, we're the very first Black Hawk unit from the Army Reserves to be fielded here in Afghanistan. The Army Reserves have stood up several Black Hawk units in the last few years, but we're the first to be put out the door to come here and support Operation Enduring Freedom.
Like many reserve units, the Smugglers pulled from other units throughout the country to build their team.
We have individuals from 7 different units and 13 different states all collaborated together to build up this unit to get us out the door. We've got people from all over the place, Texas, Colorado, Eustis, Knox, but we don't look at them that way. They're just all smugglers, and we all just joined together to get the job done.
And come together they did. The Smugglers flew hundreds of missions, logging more than 5,000 hours along the way. The unit of about 50 soldiers finished their tour with 14 combat action badges awarded, 8 air medals with valor, 2 bronze stars, and 62 air medals.
We're a CAC company, so we are a command aviation company, which means not only do we do all the basic missions that a Black Hawk does, all the utility missions, the air assaults, the sling loads, the regular movement of personnel and equipment, but we also do the VIP mission.
Sergeant Christopher Franzen has been a Black Hawk crew chief for 9 years. He described a typical day here.
Well, it all starts with the mission. We'll get the mission, find out what it is. I'll prepare the aircraft for that particular mission. Our mission is pretty much battlefield movements. You know, I'll keep the seats in the back. We'll go pick up the soldiers, take them wherever it is they need to go. A lot of times it's got a lot to do with cargo too. Like today, we flew around some 81 millimeter mortars. We got those out to the Korean Army.
As the smugglers plan to return home to locations throughout the United States, they can look back and know the first reserve unit to fly in Afghanistan was a success. Reporting for RCEs from Parwan Province, I'm Staff Sergeant Ryan Mattson.